What do you think? It's up to you. You're the one who's going to die here.
No, I'm not.
That's what they all say. Shall we talk?
Bit risky, wasn't it? Took me away into the eye of about a half a dozen policemen. They're not that stupid, and Miss Hudson will remember you.
You call that a risk? Now, this is a risk. Oh, I like this bit, because you don't get it, do you? But you're about to. I just have to do this. You weren't expecting that, were you? Oh, you're going to love this.
Love what?
Sherlock Holmes. Look at you, here in the flesh. That website was? Your fan told me about it.
My fan?
You are brilliant. You are a proper genius. Science of deduction? Now, that is proper thinking. Between you and me, sitting here, why can't people think? Don't just make you mad. Why can't people just think?
Oh, I see. Genius too?
Don't look it, do I? Funny little man driving a cab. But you'll know better in a minute. Chances are it'll be the last thing you ever know.
Okay, two bottles. Explain.
There's a good bottle and a bad bottle. You take the pill from the good bottle, you live. You take the pill from the bad bottle, you die.
Both bottles are, of course, identical.
In every way.
And you know which is which?
Of course I know.
But I don't.
Wouldn't be a game if you knew. You're the one who chooses.
Why should I? I've got nothing to go on. What's in it for me?
Haven't told you the best bit yet. Whatever bottle you choose, I take the pill from the other one. And then together, we take our medicine. I won't cheat, it's your choice. I'll take whatever pill you don't. Didn't expect that, did you, Mr. Holmes?
This is what you did to the others. You gave them a choice.
Now I'm giving you one. Take your time, get yourself together. I want your best game.
It's not a game, it's chance.
I've played four times. I'm alive. It's not chance, Mr. Holmes. It's chess. It's a game of chess. With one move and one survivor. And this is the move. Did I just give you the good bottle or the bad bottle? You can choose either one.